This was Vernon Unsworth's chance to tell the story of a tweet that he says has condemned him to a life sentence without parole. The British caving expert is suing the tech billionaire Elon Musk for, he says, calling him a paedophile on Twitter. What Musk says was an off-the-cuff insult he now regrets at the center of a court fight in Los Angeles. The two men clashed as Unsworth helped with the effort to free a team of young footballers from the depths of a Thai cave system last summer. Musk and a team of SpaceX engineers traveled to Thailand with a prototype submarine. This video played in court showed the device they hoped would carry the trapped youngsters to safety. In the end, it wasn't required, but Unsworth labeled this a publicity stunt, using some blunt language for what Musk could do with his submarine. That prompted a string of tweets from Musk, one referring to Unsworth as pedo guy. Musk has told the court he wasn't making any accusation. But Mr. Unsworth choked up as he told the court that he felt he'd been branded a paedophile. He said he felt raw, humiliated, ashamed, dirtied. He'd felt vulnerable and isolated ever since. He said he struggled even to read the word paedophile, let alone talk about it. The court also heard from a member of Musk's organization who engaged a private investigator to look into Mr. Unsworth's background, offering a bonus for evidence of nefarious conduct. None was found. It has been, at times, an intense trial.
I can only tell you that listening to him today, it was gut-wrenching to me, the impact of what happened to him by him being falsely and maliciously branded a pedophile. That's all I can say.
Vernon Unsworth said the tweet had tarnished the proudest moment of his life and is seeking damages from Elon Musk for it. He will continue to give his own evidence later today. Greg Milam, Sky News, Los Angeles.